Governor Dado Godana of Tana River has promised to reform the revenue collection department in the county, threatening to sack corrupt revenue collection officials over failure to increase income in the county. Speaking during a church service at the Malindi Methodist Church, Dado said it will be difficult to work with a team that cannot bring revenue in the county. The county boss wondered why the county was collecting a mere 29 million shillings per month, while the neighboring counties like Kilifi and Kitui were collecting over 600 million and 1 billion shillings respectively. He said there are many avenues for collecting revenue, among them livestock, motorcycles, charcoal, gypsum, salt, among others, in every sector. Godana suspects that revenue collection is low due to corruption, saying the county is doing badly because those mandated to collect revenue are not doing the right thing.
Ule mkusanyaji pesa katika Tanzania kaunti umeboreshwa zaidi, na hata wengine kuwafuta kazi kwa sababu ya wizi. Kilifi revenue base yao saizi ni 400 million, 600 million. Hivi Kilifi wanaingiza